Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. Excuse me, I'm RPG Chick, and we're now running a new version, 1.88.0. There is a version also out now, which I don't have loaded because it's in beta. So I'm not sure, we're getting an early access update patch or something. So I'm not sure the stability of it being in beta, so as to not lessen my enjoyment or the viewing experience, I've decided not to upload it yet or update it yet. So we're still running this older version until, I guess, until that comes out of beta. I don't know, what do you guys think? You guys should run the beta patch or just wait a little bit? So anyway, wow. So we wanted to check out the fracking station. And right, so travel there. Yeah, I need to upgrade the security skill. Okay, so we've landed without even going through the takeoff menu and stuff. So where's this fracking station? Oh, very interesting. Look at that. Okay, that's, we got some poisonous gas clouds. That looks like a downed ship or something, or some other kind of machinery. Does it say Axor? Someone's coming in here. Oops. Oh no, that's more poison. Never mind. It looked like a different kind of cloud to me for some reason. Okay, so who just landed? And should we be concerned about them at all? Taking off again? So the other fracking station we're at was, there were no hostiles, but I'm not going to assume that's the case here as well, although it could be. Titanium. Econo hull. Oh, it's a steel, huh? I need them more than you. Maybe. Oh! An advanced lock to get in there. Okay, never mind then. We must explore. We get in there on the other side of these pipes. Oops. Not really. Oh, we can get in this way. Now we're detected and not being attacked. Either it's a ruse or these people are friendly and don't care that we're here. 69 credits, dudes! Control console. This cargo link is not currently active.
Shop's open, if you want to take a look.
There's a shop?
Got some decent stuff in stock. Feel free to browse.
Huh. How do you like this job?
Best gig in the settled systems. We've got long hours, low pay, and a high mortality rate. What's not to love?
The high mortality rate's always good. What do you think of your supervisor?
Best one I've worked with so far. Most of the miners say the same. It's a real breath of fresh air. Hmm. The last supervisor I worked for was a real jerk. He'd dock your pay for just about anything.
Well, that's no good. What do you have for sale?
Let's trade.
Spacesuits. Okay, so it's the same helmet I have. Gray labor, black leather. Notes. Huh. Mineral surveys for antimony and ytterbium, and a report for an abandoned polymer shipment. These just tell you where, like, this stuff is, I guess? If you got digipicks, I will take. You do not. Actually, it's probably in the miscellaneous. But I don't see a miscellaneous. I'm really curious about this stuff. Sounds like ytterbium itself. Okay, so no digipicks. Abandoned polymer shipment. Oh yeah, I'm really curious about this, so I think I'm just gonna buy it just to check it out. Not all of them, because I don't know what this is. From orbit near Charon. Oh, okay.
Thanks for the chat.
No problem. So it's under notes. We've had reports of an abandoned shipment of polymer in orbit near Charon. No claims on file, so it qualifies as legal salvage. Who's we? Who wrote that? I mean, aren't they going to be there trying to get it as well? Well, I'm not going to steal this stuff in front of her. And supposedly there's also a shop of some kind? Are you guys playing poker?
This here's a partial fracking station, not a tourist destination.
Well, don't all speak at once.
Hey, stranger. got some work for you if you're interested.
Six Sisters
Scanner
Miner?
Picked up some mineral deposits in a cave nearby. Need some boots on the ground to verify the scan.
Boots on the ground.
And get a taste of the minerals. Make sure it's worth sending a work crew.
I'm not tasting
whatever
them.
You dig's yours. We just need a quick scan.
Sounds simple. I'm in.
Thank you. Much appreciated.
You won't get anything done standing around here.
Beg your pardon.
I'd clear out of here if I were you. Things can get dicey during a blast if you're not used to it. We'll hold off on particle frack until you clear. Please don't hold us up too long.
At least he asked nicely.
We may not employ particle detonations all day, but there's always work to do here.
Sorry if anyone on the crew's been short with you. We've all been putting in long hours.
Okay.
Bring back some... Hey,
oops.
How's it?
Bring back something.
Keeping these miners in line is more work than you'd think.
What are you doing out here?
Making our fortunes, that's what. The surveyors at Six Sisters sure know how to pick them. These rocks are chock full of ore. Once we get this stuff back to Jemison, the whole crew's gonna be swimming in credits.
Swimming in credits? Anything else I can do to help out?
Well, always could use a hand. Current details are listed on the mission terminal. Help yourself.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
This here's a particle fracking station, not a tourist destination.
Settle down, Beavis. A book. A book! It's not real. It's an illusion. I want to set the... Sorry. Filter. No setting filters for us. Clean up after yourself. That's it for this place? Oh yeah, I guess. Pretty small place, though. Looks like you got yourself a nasty cough over there. Now you see me!
Great. I'm traveling with a criminal.
Well, you finally caught on, huh? Took it. So long. Okay, that must be the crazy gravity over here.
If I'm lucky, they'll promote me to a desk job when this contract's over.
I've gone all the way around. Alright, let's get down and... We can jump this high. Okay. Mining run. A member of the group of Six Sisters miners on Tiitan wants me to go gather mineral samples in a nearby cave. I get to keep the minerals, he just needs to scan them. Oh, sounds like a good idea. 0 of 9. Probably don't have to do that, just seems more natural to do so. Well, the cave isn't that nearby, but I guess I'll be okay. What's all this? Just ice? As long as I don't break through the water or ammonia or whatever this is. I'm trying to swim in ammonia. That would work out very well. I think it's lighter than water too, so you really have trouble keeping yourself afloat. Don't quote me on that though. So let's see, how close can we get to these things without being affected? Seems to be fine. At the top of the hill. Let's see what kind of view we'll have here.
This low gravity will make surface traversal much easier.
Yeah, these things make it more difficult. Always makes me think of sulfur. Got the same look to it. Alright, so it's gotta be on the other side of this. Foreboding when you discover a cave that way. Was that you? Because I saw something move. A shadow. We need to stay away from that. Oops. Mine the minerals. Any minerals? Wait a second. How do I turn this back off? Any of them, I guess. For it. Sneaking because we very well may have some kind of beasties in here. I don't know. What can live on the moon of Tiitan, right? Does water count as a mineral? Guess not. I have two. Oh no, never mind. Three, so it counts. Rock pile. Huh. There's tetrafluorides over there. Too keen on just jumping down there. Okay, well, it was nothing. What's this rock pile all about? Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, I just take that? That doesn't count, though. Doesn't count for minerals. Is this vapor anything to worry about? What's... Oh! Did you see that? Something over there. They're blinking in and out. Like eyes. But if those are eyes, then they're cyclops or something. I'm not too keen on going that way, in case you haven't noticed. I mean, to me, these are dungeons, and dungeons are more dangerous than outside places. Technically, typically, anyway. Check for fluorides. Can I not get tetrafluorides? Oh, that's fa- Oh. Here where it goes faster and then... What about this one? That's tungsten. Ooh. There's a hidden thing here. What's it? Whoops. Why can't I, access this? Wait. I got three hypercatalysts. What that is. Tetrafluoride vent? Harvest. Oh. Oh, it releases that. Dysprosium. Can I... No, right? Aluminum deposit. Keep doing that. Aluminum. More aluminum. Oh, I got them all. They just need to scan them. We can keep it. Okay, where are we? Jumping to freedom here, because I keep getting stuck on stuff. That's not a map. We can get a map of here. Can we know? Oh, that's right. I have a 41 bounty. I need to pay that off somewhere, somehow. Okay, that's back out. So, the place that I was nervous about going, what if we go there? I don't think the gas anything to worry about. Whoops. Oops. That was a little, like a tiny jump scare for me. What is it? Alkanes? Harvest. I probably didn't say that right. Alkanes? Alkanis? Yeah, I don't know that word. Well, that might be it. See, I can't move. All right. An unknown. It's far though. Like, well, this is this far from the fracking station to the cave, so it's about the same amount of distance. Sorry.
Please proceed with caution. There is heavy machinery operating in this area.
So helpful. Never would have known that. Just taking a look around up here. Is that a ladder? No. I know I could jump up there, but what's to see, right? So. How do I? Just try to find a way in again. Oh, okay.
I'm fresh out of coffee crystals. The miners went through my whole stock in 3 days.
Hi.
With this data, we can get our operations up and running in no time. Great work. Here, this is yours. Wouldn't want you to leave empty-handed.
Sweet. Thank you.
Not many would have done that. Okay.
Well, mining run. That was an easy quest. This throws things at you, like... I thought I was going to be fighting stuff in there, but what can live on Mars, right? I mean... Not Mars, Tiitan. Just curious if they... opened up, if there's someone standing down here now. Or if the thing's open. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna be able to get in it. I mean, if I try, it's probably gonna get... Yeah, never mind. I'll get more bounty on me, I'm sure. So that was a fracking station. So... That's the cave. Onto landing area. That's not tungsten, that's a person.
I'd clear out of here if I were you. Things can get dicey during a blast if you're not used to it. We may not employ particle detonations all day, but there's always work to do here.
Okay. So, we had touched the unknown thing, maybe? It wouldn't be that, would it? No. Ship landing site.
Got anything on your scanner?
Yeah, ship landing site. Is that what? Let's go there. Let's do that. Jumping over clouds of doom. I don't know what I'm expecting on the moon of Tiitan, like some huge lumbering beast to come at me, I don't know. Let's just quick save. Because I've finished an objective, okay. I thought there was an earthquake to begin with. Or a Tiitan quake. Well, that's the unknown. That's Sarah Morgan, not gonna help me. A structure. And that's a ship landing site. Yeah, I think the only thing we'd find here are humans. But not at your ship landing site. I mean, I don't know, ships for who? Okay, never mind. Spacers. Wait a second. I had set up keys, that's right. Four is sniper. They're like rainbow colored. What? Just making sure that you're running and not something else or someone else.
Find anything useful?
Calibrated Star Roamer spacesuit. And now I'm encumbered. Oh, there's another!
Got
He's on the run. He's running through that. Not a good idea. Well, either we got him.
Let's see if they've got anything worth taking.
Okay, or now we got him. That's the cave we went into. Alright, did we get all these? Where's the... Oh, that's tungsten. Thought there was another spacer. Structure that way. I thought there was a fourth one back there. Now to loot him, we gotta get in the middle of all this crap. This probably would help to kill him. Okay. I'm encumbered.
To Venus? Bring me anything useful?
I'm not going to Venus. Right, this is Sarah's stuff. All right, so trade. Just 5 of them. That helps. What else do you want? Alright, that's a little better. Yeah, I want to go check out the structure. That way. Alright. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Stay tuned for the next episode when we go check out that structure and see what else we might come across. I mean, otherwise, that's the only thing keeping me on Titan. I'm eager to, like, look around the rest of the solar system and stuff. That'd be awesome. I'm sure they won't let us try to land on Jupiter and die. That would be amazing, but... I mean, obviously I'd quick save and then go, you know, get crushed by Jupiter. But, yeah, I don't think we can do that. Because you can't just land blindly. You need a landmark, I think, is the only way. I'm pretty sure there's no landmarks on Jupiter. So except you're going to land on that giant eye of this storm... That's like bigger than Earth, so I don't think that would be possible. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.